So here we are today with the not so berry challenge. Where we left off, Menta was orphaned very young. She has money from her parents that left her. And she started going to high school where she joined a chess club and she actually met her rival Kioyshi Ito. Now originally Menta's plan was to have a science baby and just focus on her career, but Kioyshi just took her by surprise and now they're boyfriend and girlfriend, and now they're living together. Storyline was that. Pretty much what happened. Okay, so let's just continue. So now I have a second sim to control, and he's playing chess, but he hasn't. Can you just? No homework now. Have you even done yours? Oh, you're 50%. I'll make you get up and do it, but I ain't gonna do that. Just means you're going to be getting up early.
Focus, say, Schumbeck.
She's sleeping. He's like, I'm studying. Some of the noise I make.
Oh, Scoofa.
Oh, stop complaining. You're fine. Also, I wonder if his parents gonna be worried about him just shacking up with some random girl, or do they not care? They probably don't care, knowing those two. Honestly, Naoki's probably happy to get rid of him, because him, Kiyoshi, and his father don't have a very good relationship as it is. He kind of only cares about self-image of his family, not, the kids himself. And Megumi's old lover has come back to town, so she's kind of dealing with that. So they probably haven't even noticed or care. Honestly, I would not be surprised if they just don't care. Because they're so self-absorbed. And yes, I've actually played with the family, and that's kind of how their traits are. Especially Naoki. He's very, very self-centered, that's for sure. So that's okay how that is. He's getting there. It's almost done. Seriously, what is up with Menta, what are you doing? Is it because she went to sleep while being 30? Yep, that's the reason. She went to bed while feeling flirty. Okay. That's fine then. This is fine. Cool. Guess what you get to do? Go to sleep. Okay. Already said you were gonna get up early, so leftovers. We got some salad. And then go play some chess for fun. Or will she find Troll the Forums being fun? Pretty sure fun goes up with chess too, I think. We'll see you in a minute.
Yappy horn.
In the sink. Oh yeah, her fun is going up. Okay, so yeah, this is fine. What was that? That was a weird noise. I don't see anything. Oh, that's the pack leader's place. Yeah, I don't see anything, so should be fine. Oh, Kioyshi's up. I didn't even tell him to wake up. Yeah, they might need a bigger house if it's going to be two of them now. We might have to go look on the gallery. Also, we need to find something affordable. Because this house is going to be small for them and a baby. What are you so embarrassed about? Oh, come on. You're living with him. It's fine. Stop being awkward. Stop being awkward. You're fine. Chill. Just chill.
Jongi play vom Watsu Jinsu. Yips.
Oh. Blah. Ha befeeb the shoe.
Yeah, I'm just going to dismantle this, because, eh. Kind of originally made it as a joke. So, yeah. There's that. Alright, how's your fun? Is it good? Alright, you. Homework. Now. Especially for you, it is very important. You need to make sure to have your studies. I swear to God, you set this house on fire, Kioyshi! Am I going to need to get a smoke detector? I'm going to... Huh? Actually, I want to check something real quick, because someone told me that you can turn off the... I don't really want to do that. Ah, this. Someone told me I could turn this off. I mean, it's a fun pack, but I don't know, it's just, there's already so much to worry about. Worrying about the eco footprint, yeah, I'm good. I honestly wanted the pack just for the cast and build stuff in the world.
Whoa.
Oh, he's computer team. Well, that explains it. So perhaps let's get you to work on programming then.
Ooh.
Well, they have good chemistry, so that's a good thing. Can you focus on finishing up your homework, will you? Thank you. Cool. Go ahead and worry about your chess.
How's the nibs to do? Imprevda?
Okay, so you're on the computer team. So yeah, go ahead and practice your programming.
Jazeer. Karunush.
Imagine if we could get them both to graduate early. I believe if we do well, she should be able to go up to B either today or tomorrow. He is still going to be a bit, but yeah, today or tomorrow, she should definitely go up to a B at the very least. So, we are good there. He's going to take a little bit more work, but, you know, it's fine. They definitely seem into each other, though, that's for sure. And that wasn't even something I was trying to do.
So China Zeke. Yeah, dupsa. What dees to be?
At least I'm seeing where it's going, and so far so good. I could definitely see him being a freelancer with programming. Why are you tense? Oh my gosh. Didn't you already reveal to him that you were... that he was your crush? Mess around in bush? Wait, I want to see where this bush is. I have some questions. Honestly, we're not doing that until they get married. Because I said so. But I have a question about this bush. Alright, so you're 50% done with that. You're done with chess, so we'll just keep you playing until closer to school time. So they become young adult in like 2 weeks in game time. So someone asked me if I was going to play Life by You. I need to see more, but from what I saw, the... It honestly just seems like the graphic style is just not going to be my thing, but we'll see. I mean, it's nowhere near being out yet, so we'll have to see. And also, The Sims 4, albeit it does have some of its issues, like, it's not a big deal to me. Are you... How about you go inside, Menta? Because you do have to study for exams, do you not? And Kioyshi, we should probably make you study after two.
Benja.
Kalafoy. Mishka Froms. Tawuni Kanef.
You go ahead and study because it's Wednesday and you probably need to study. She's been studying all week. Yep, crack open them books. She's almost done studying, so she's doing pretty good.
Kiniko Pifarfasai?
Boomba. Sarfalozano.
Time to go to class. All right, Kioyshi, y'all take a break from that. Wait. Did I just see? Yeah, no. That's Man, there's usually hardly anyone in this classroom, it seems like. This is where the real classes happen at. Of course they're sitting together.
Shokin? Yibo's the Shokin? Ah, Basumu. Sheep Homa. Sagreep Yafarzi? Sikalau. Agadola wanna fed. Wadidas in a growl. Yashona Igdalam. Rinshoop Shishitab. Quexel? Tombaloo. Blard.
I guess I could speed through this. I normally don't like to do that, but.
Barbahoy Grosh. Unaba Basamu. Finuza. Ah, Yabons.
Alright, you need to go ahead and go to the bathroom. Why don't you. You know what? Go ahead and order some food. Maybe get the senior lunch. And then you, because you have vegetarian, you get a veggie dog. High school is one of my favorite packs that I got, just because you can actually go through high school. And also the graduation is kind of cool, because you actually go to it and participate in graduation, unlike Discovery University, where it's a rabbit hole, and you just, yeah. So say, does someone take your lunch again? Because sometimes Sims will just grab the food, and it's like, dude, you just grabbed my lunch. It's like, take your hands off my lunch. And then there's Savannah. We have... Oh, God, we're sitting with him. He is definitely going to be someone I screw with the entire time. Oh, just wait till I can learn to use computer for mischief, because Wolfgang, I am definitely using on you. Well, they're still getting along, so we're just I'm just gonna let this happen. This is just I'm just letting it happen. Why don't you go ahead and take a shower, because you're gonna need it. Are you serious? If you're telling me you can't get there.
Oh, Jero Umbra?
Okay, never mind. And then you. Let's go ahead and study for exams. You especially need study.
Your bleak news. Happy am Abavween. From Webunda.
Long Beach. Scuba.
You're fine, we can get up later.
Lord Prosh.
Hey!
I'm literally trying to think where we can move him to. That would be a little bit bigger. Because now that house is just too small.
Honka free, Meshka, Craney, Pipsum.
I have a couple ideas in mind, but.
Soybean!
We might look at the gallery a little bit later, see what's there for the not so berries. Hey, look, she's all in her old dapper outfit. I guess he should be in his. Alright, good job to studying. See, the reason why I decided to start with as a teen in this challenge, I think I said this yesterday, because you can graduate early as a teen, you can actually get a good little money boost by doing that. So, with her starting off the scientist career kind of with a little bit of a boost, I feel like that'll kind of set us off in the right direction. And the rules technically did not say that you had to start as a young adult. But also, I'm still debating on the aspiration part, because I personally just don't find the aspirations very fun to do. So, they might get yanked off for us. I don't know yet. Or it could be where I try my best, but if I don't get it, I don't get it. At the end of the day. I'm still thinking about it. We'll see if my feelings change as we keep going. I mean, I could change my mind. I've been known to do that. I've been definitely known to do that, where I've changed my mind a bazillion times. I'm a woman. I'm very indecisive. Why don't you go ahead and do your homework for a little bit? You can do your homework for a little bit. Because don't you have... Yes, you do. Let's make sure we pick up your homework books. I swear to God, we are not going to buy more of them if we forget. I know it's only a dollar, but still. Considering I already had to spend a decent amount decorating that first house, and now we're having to move, I'm trying to be cognizant here. He's off the computer team. Does she get to be student, or no? I didn't see that message pop up. A guest coach. Okay, let's see what happened. Alright. Did she? Darn it, she didn't. She did not grade up just yet. Getting close there. And I think, yeah, he actually jumped up pretty good. Alright, so... Why don't you just go ahead and watch TV for a little bit? Cause that's fine. You, since you're all good, go ahead and just get some homework done, will you? Alright. We need to look to see what we have for the not-so-berries on here that would fit on the lot, but give us a little bit more room. Okay. Let's go to lots. Show owned. I don't have all the stuff packs. That's why I'm like, eh. But I literally have almost everything. Alright, hold on. I'll be right back. I'm so sorry. Sorry about that. All right, so let's see. Here's something about it being mint. The only problem is there's no... But still, like, some of these are not factoring in a nursery. Here's another mint one. Absolutely awful? I don't think this actually looks that bad. I don't know why they would say that would be absolutely awful. Made this house similar to Claire's Oban's house in her Not So Berry challenge. This is a free house to use, so no credits needed. Well, I'm still going to give you credit right now because we're looking at it. I mean, it's not bad. I'm actually going to probably save this in my library for now, because it's actually the first real option I've seen that we could probably make into something with a nursery. But let's see this one. Really proud of this one. I see why that's actually pretty good too. But again, I don't see that factoring in a nursery. Or like any room for the kid. Not so Berry Mint House. Oh my god, this one actually has a room for the kid. Right there. Safe. And it's only 42,000. That's actually not bad. But there was one I saw that said something about it being a shell. Here it is. Small house made for the not so berry challenge. This actually looks like it actually has a decent amount of room. I could definitely see where a nursery would go, where a bathroom would go, where the master bedroom would be. Maybe. I'm trying to think, because right now it's not as a big deal, but we're going to be getting pretty soon before we know it where it's about to become a big deal. That one's okay. Oh, actually, this one is really cute. It has a crib and everything. And it's only 47. Actually, let's take a look at this one real quick. Alright, build mode. Okay, just in case this goes to hell in a handbasket, I'm just saving this for me personally, just in case. That way I can just put it back. Alright, let's bulldoze this for a moment. Yeah, I know. Gallery. Library. I think this is the one we really liked. It has a couple things we don't have, but it's fine. Yeah, just go ahead and do it. Alright, let's see how this looks. Oh, hold on. Move house. Roof must be built within the boundaries. Okay, so I guess we can't turn it. No, I think the way it is. Ah, whatever, that's fine. That totally fine. Move lot. Okay, yeah. Can't really do anything about it. Oh well. Alright, let's just take a look inside. So cute. I like it. I especially love this little nursery space. So cute. And we can even put this crib temporarily in inventory. And let's go find a bassinet. This is just too cute. I think we found the perfect one. Let's see. Crib. Yeah, I think that kind of fits the aesthetic. And then we could probably upgrade this room as we go. That's a shower. Toilet. There's a little computer there. There's a treadmill. Yeah, I think this has everything we kind of need. So I really like this house. It even has a telescope. But we gotta be careful. There's actually a death that can be triggered by that. I like it. Yeah, I think this will work. Perfect. I think this actually works really good. Sign right side for Kioyshi. And then for the left side, I'll go to Menta. Yeah, so this is good. This is fine. This is perfect. I like this. Hi, mail lady. Did we get something? Oh, do we not have a mailbox? No, we do. Alright, let's see what's going on with the neighborhood. Toddler was adopted by the Harrises. Liliana and Makoa are expecting. Oh no, where's your homework book? Oh no. Need some of my bookshelf. Shoot. Open. Do homework. Alright, what else we got? Dennis Kim is now a casual streamer. Child was adopted by Sigworths. Jang moved out. Alice Martin in the Exelectric Hearts household is now in a scientist career. Adopted a kitty cat. Someone moved in, the Wilders. Someone in the Harrison household started as a casual streamer. Cat was adopted by the Delgados. Dreamer household moved in. Chopra household moved in. Father Winter moved to Willow Creek. Caliente adopted a child. Charm family moved out. Fletcher's moved in. Dog was adopted. Elderberry moved out. Dog was adopted by the Fries. Someone adopted a cat. Okay. And that's it. Sweet. Aw, they're doing their homework together.
Every prep.
Exinta. Vorseb. Rebna. Kalivna. Brek. Goinji.
And I think we have some room on the lot where once the kid grows up, this can be extended a little bit. Maybe not. Well, we'd be able to at the very least fit a bed in there and we can decorate it. We'll worry about it later. Eh? Why are you angry? Oh. Oh, you'll get over it.
Pajamo Mifa. Bomita.
Washinoiba. Konze. Huh? How's a nibsadoo? Imprevda? Drixto? Cornabia? Goinji? Derba Treul? Soon.
Simona Cero? Avaween? Schmezzle Clem? Yiklawoosh? Supposta Hibine? Hapiam Evanage?
Ah! Kraleep Sebar?
Huh?
Yumpy.
Yes, yes, you need fun and hunger and all that. I've got you, fam. Huh. We lost the chessboard, but it's fine. There's one at school, so we can use that during the mornings. Uh-oh, are they not going to be able to get into the bed on the same side? Let's let him play. Alright, perfect. That's good. He's eating salad with chopsticks. That's actually kind of funny. Yeah, just take a shower first and then you can go to bed. Actually, worst case, we can sacrifice this room and move a couple of things out here. Like, that desk can go out here. And we can sacrifice that room as the, child/teens room if we really need to. There's ways of making this work, dammit! Okay, cool. So it is usable. Molly. I have to go ahead and invite some friends over for a sleepover. Did you want to come over? No, thank you though, Molly. Alright, go ahead and use the bathroom. Cooking some more salads. Get up.
Charlie,
I know. Shush. She keeps cutting herself. Well, she's getting better at it, at least. Nice outdoor sitting area, nice little tree. Net on the town tonight. Yeah, that should be fine considering it's Friday. Kinda like I'm watching playing games, kinda funny. Troll the forums. We need to get your mischief up. It's been a couple of days since you've not done anything mischievous. Huh. Yeah, I've got the bowl, Kioyshi. Thank you. Yeah, they can only adopt a pet, which we're not really going to do. Hey, Tammy! Hope you're doing well today. We're just going to follow all of them, because I don't trust them. Alright. So, today's Friday, which should be exam day for them. It's snowing in the spring? Are you kidding me? Hey, Vey! Why is it snowing in the spring? Go ahead and play chess. Kioyshi, oh yeah, you study. You have got to study. I'm doing okay. Pretty good. It's Sunday. I'm just chilling out with the not-so-berry challenge. This is only day two of the challenge in real life days. And I decided to start it as a teen. I didn't really see anyone else do that, so I was like, I'm going to be different. But seriously, it's snowing in the springtime? Where are we, Colorado? Okay, so he's studying. She's gonna play some chess. Go ahead and just get that done. Let's see. Is he going to join us? I'm also battling cramps, so there's that. I told you to study for your exams, dagnabbit! I get it's not the funnest thing to do in the world, but come on, dude. For today, you need to study. Take all the time you can while you can, dude. Ooh, thank you for the follow. Much appreciated. I'm relatively new on Kick, so. Always appreciate the follows. Alright, time to go to class. Well. I'm just going to give a little extra little bit. Because I think you're almost done studying. There we go. Alright, go to class. Let's see. Oh, you know what I see? I see a land grab. Aw, thank you, Joel. I love y'all. How you guys been doing? Haven't been able to join Discord in a minute. What does that say? Huh? Oh, yep, it is exam time. What are you doing? No, you don't need to take... Oh my gosh. Just... No, you don't need to check your social media timeline. Do the exam! Menta, come on. You, of all people, need to do it.
Subi-web? Moin il, Jaden. Oh, Galimbo. Sunzi.
Well, I better hope Kioyshi does well enough. Yeah, okay, come back and do the exam. You probably don't even have time. Well, she got credit for it, so there's that. She's just blowing off some steam. Let's go ahead and have you play some chess, just kind of unwind. You! Actually, let's have you practice programming. There's a computer downstairs where you can do that. There we go. Alright, we Gucci. So I'll have them do that while waiting for next day exams, and we'll see how it goes. Hopefully, we get Menta to a B student so we can work on the A student stuff, and work on letting her graduate early and start the scientist, and then really get this ball rolling. Oh, yeah, because she's tense. She won't be for much longer, though.
Hey, you
me. She's all focused.
Debokana?
I'm not up to anything, you know. Now, where's that land grab? There he is.
Ha, Flor Bilinda.
Ooh.
Oh my goodness. This is just gonna be hilarious.
Susu! Zarzu!
Weba Oopla! Chiruk! Orphan!
Well, you got pretty good chunk in, so you should be fine. We can get that up for you this weekend.
Where's the dib? Welcome, Ravuda! Oh, yeah, Dolphus.
What are you doing? No, Menta, no, you test now.
Subi Web? Moin ill, Jabin.
Oh, yes, Salga.
No, you sit down too, mister. Wing it!
Bossamoon Nabooey.
Ah! Soup not bored.
Where's the dib?
Impala Jonjo.
Fredish. Hey.
Oh. There we go. Alright, so B student, Menta and Kioyshi both aced. Prom is coming up. Yeah, we know. Alright, so they both aced it. Let's go ahead and just get her a veggie slider, and then you can get maybe some tamale bites. And we don't really need to worry about homework today.
Yibs. Gorsh Vikre Winoxa. Hey, Bo!
Yeah, they're both getting hungry. They skipped lunch. There we go.
Oh!
Zuni Nubim,
Wibni,
Quimbamangini, Harthic Gen Seba.
Sweet. You go ahead and go home. And then when you're done eating, you can go home. Let's see, you... The biggest need you really need is a shower. Just wolfing around. Sims, you got jokes, you. So we got through the first day of the exams. Well, the first week. So, she's now a B student, and he should be getting close. Yeah, hopefully Monday he'll get up there. And she actually might be close to getting A student, and then we just have to wait for the graduate early prompt. And then we should be good to go. Let's see what we can do. Oh, she's already doing her homework. Well, I'm not going to stop that. No, you just stay focused on your homework. Yes, we're already going to prom with Menta, so. Spice Festival and cheerleading. Meh. Go ahead and watch TV. Menta really needs to work on her mischief skill. He is really into her.
Soy de Shermibaye Dabo Shazel Topes Larvdo Tweb.
Mullabide. The skin on my cell. Nobari. Zashimo.
No, Molly. They just want a quiet evening at home. You can actually already go ahead and go to bed. And then you will work on your mischief skill until you get super tired. Stretch. So it's 1:24 Pacific Standard Time right now, so we'll probably go until about like 2:30, 3 o'clock, and I'm going to take a nap and probably just play my personal sim save for the rest of the night. Just kind of want to chill. I'm not. It's that time of the month, so you know.
Arvini.
Oh! Yes! We can do it! We can do it! Okay, no! We're going to be sending some chain letters. Now, where do we do that at? Where is that butthead? Yep. Send one to him. And who shall be the next victim? Okay. Where are all the people that we hate? Where's that one guy we really ticked off the very first day we were here? I think they're in the peas. No, we're not going to do it to Kyle. I don't see them. Oh, there they are. Yep, send them some chain letters. I never realized you were superstitious enough to actually fall for a chain letter. Kindly keep that junk to yourself. Nah. Hey, I got your link and yeah, I immediately deleted it. I swear, if anything bad happens to me next few days, you'll be in big trouble. Pull 10 pranks and get to the mischievous skill. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. What we can probably do is leave Kioyshi at home, go out on the town, and start some pranks. That actually sounds like fun. That was perfectly timed. I just said to go pull some pranks, and I hear my husband go, oh, come on. It's like, like, that was perfect timing there. I don't think he was even trying to do that. It was just perfect. So how many tiers? We're at 2 of 4 right now. So we're on the third one. Pull 10 pranks, eh? But don't... Rule is, don't put them on your household. But no one said anything about, like, going out in the town and doing it. And I know exactly where we can go. Aren't you gonna eat? Oh, I guess you wanna do that first. Okay.
Delish, delish.
Oh, he's showing you something. Aww, you're so fun to be around.
Forny Fatoza Bab.
No Quimbo.
Pneops.
Ah, Fene.
Yibs. Ooh, Kaba Dizzy Inja. Oh, ho ho ho. In a preb. Soy bay. Swo brif. Soy brif. Shuna.
Oh, is it cold? We do have a thermostat, so we can set that to warmer.
evermore.
Yeah, we're still doing good.
Yes, been shwee, Sturbik.
Oh, Tsunoba Fanoi. Yay, boo, crew.
Ah, Supta.
Besak, Dimash, Oblish, Pumweep, Sumbisi, Poifum Blorum. Oh, so be Zanahoy.
Bula. A pack of
Oh, a Renook.
Ah,
Luna.
Washinoiba, Kunze, huh? Scripto Narch, Borada.
That's as probably as good as we're about to get it, honestly. So when she's done, we're gonna travel without him, and we're gonna pull some pranks. And where else? The community center. This ought to be fun. Alright, really quick. I'm checking relationships. Yep, we're still fine. You can't sit here and tell me that that's not, I Will Survive in Simish. You know you're a nerd when you jam out to Simish music. Go ahead and practice programming, because I think high enough you can learn how to hack and we can do more stuff. How can you prank someone else's phone? are starting to show up. Oh, ooh, ooh, aww. So many celebrities want to get annoying. Even he's like, dude, I am over this. Oh, hey, look, it's a girl from the trailer. I've not seen her yet. She's cute. Well, not seen her in game. Oh, here comes a werewolf. He's just like, I'm just casually strolling in. This is definitely gonna happen. Okay, so they can make plugins. She can mod games. Alright. Let's take a break from that. And I want you to make salads. There's counters there, but she's like, nah, I'm just gonna prepare it over here. I never said that Sims made sense. Only thing I'm worried about this is Twitch gonna try to DMCA me for this? Quickly about to look at the VOD from yesterday. Because I'm not gonna have this worry. Okay, so it looks like no, it was not. Okay. It's always a worry. You just never know. prank, Nancy. Mischief, pranks. Hey, when's your due date? It's like, oh, sorry, you weren't pregnant? Like, hey, you know, put it here. Oh, that backfired.
Smurgus. Turaquink, Kuzip, Plevar, Nabaquink.
You tore the milk?
Scare.
Shuska a put.
Nova.
Hope a type of your mool. Not Tribna.
Defuni.
Oh, well, I guess maybe she can't be pranked. Oh, well, we got her there.
Oh, Kumau.
Pretend to be slapped? Oh, he actually likes it. Alright.
You tore the Melvoy?
So we found our person we're gonna use this all on.
Chima.
There we go.
Wasusa. Orimia. Uvene Sepino.
Alright, mission accomplished, and we can go home. Cause she might need to use the bathroom soon, and considering I pranked all the toilets, kinda don't wanna have to worry about that. Now we just gotta level up our mischief skill for next tier. It'd be kind of funny if we get the aspiration completed before she gets out of her teen years. It would be one less thing we have to worry about. Alright, why don't you just go ahead- ooh, where's your homework? You go ahead and do it too. Just so we can just get it out of the way.
Yibs.
Barbara Kobe.
Oh, please. You guys will get enough time to gaga googly ass later. Like, come on, guys. Let's see how the bills are looking. About 1500, so that isn't bad.
Huh? Oh, yeah,
yabby.
Ooh. Somte.
Huh. Right now, we're not even at the part where the next generation's going to come into play just yet. Yeah. That won't be until a little later, but we will more than likely move the Rose generation for sure. I think Mint's going to be fine right here. But we have to figure out kind of where to go. And before she uses a telescope, I am saving, because I'm not going to risk letting Mint die to a meteor. Why are you angry? Oh my goodness, you're an idiot. Huh? Have you revealed to her? Nope. Frenzied kiss? What does that look like? Nope, she's done for homework. Oh yeah, prom's coming up. Well, we're not going to denounce the friendship, dude. We ain't going to get that serious. But I do want to see this frenzied kiss thing. I have not seen it before.
Ah.
You might want to brew coffee because you're going to prom.
Kiss up.
Ah. Yib.
Shmizo. Clint. Oh.
Yep, here it is. Well, we're traveling prom anyways, boys and girls. Speaking of coffee, I might want to make some. But that'll be after stream. Oh no, not if we're going to take a nap. Vote for prom royalty. Then prom royalty is always going to go vote for his lovely girlfriend. And then she. Oh. Prom jester. She is definitely going to vote for the same one, but royalty. She's going to vote for Molly. Aww, he wants to kiss her. Take photo with... They voted for the jester, did they not? Oh, no. Alright, go do that real quick.
Sports,
Oh, this is gonna be cute. Perfect, we got the photo. Yeah, go ahead. Oh, wait, why would we empty that? Grapefruit punch. And then... why don't you go gossip with Molly? Go to the bathroom? Yeah, go. No, go ahead.
Way about.
Won't go now. Go to Molly, Jester, Yuki. I feel like Molly is like so cute, so. Aww, now they're dancing together. Well, we got silver for that. I've not been able to get gold. No, we are not going to Napta Party. Kiyoshi's very tired. So we need to get him to bed, like now. So. Okay, you can go to sleep. You go ahead, take a shower, and you get some sleep. This whole stupid crush thing is gonna be over once they go into freaking adulthood. Okay, so let's go ahead and put that picture up. Actually, I want to put it in their bedroom. There it is. Aww. Upload that to Systemgram when you wake up. It's like, look at me and my boyfriend! Why don't you go ahead and make some salads?
Since new.
Oh, shoot, I left my Tamagotchi over by the door. I was gonna go check on it.
Oh, ooh, Shing Bepso.
Gnira Vini, Lamina. Shut the door. Lamina. Shashabano, Nomic.
Oh, yeah, no, you can't forget the earwax. I can't forget that.
Domiba. Ah, yibs. Kanaya yibs. Habinka. Zimzay. Nardu. Pushi. Quimbo Rizinu. Lafara Dipes. Arsabar. Finjum. Ooh, Chumcha.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they're gonna sit on the couch together. Mm-hmm. Oh! What is happening here?
Choop. Kuzip. Oh, Mirane.
Oh, Tashimo, have a breath. Shmizo. Kulim. Sombisi. Poi from Blorum.
Ha! Yibs. Uh-huh. Ha! Yabriste.
No. So what exactly happened over here? I don't know.
Oh, say breathe.
I don't know why Sims need permission to try for a baby. Like, just do it!
Weebo!
I mean, could we theoretically age him up right now? Yes. But that would defeat the purpose of me starting as a teen. which is we're trying to get ahead. Why don't you, where is your homework? Go ahead and finish it. And good on ya! I'm just gonna go grab my Tamagotchi real quick, I'll be right back. Yep, it definitely needed stuff. So I'm correcting that right now. Let's see. Cool. Okay. Sorry, little Tamagotchi. Got it on Amazon. It's the Sakura Blossoms.
Mr. Odoroi. Numi Bello Foya.
Seriously, who are they saying hi to at home?
Arab rep.
Oh. Hey, you guys might want to invite your neighbors in. What the hell is wrong with you? Oh god, here's the fruitcake. The disasterly fruitcake.
James Dev Dolphin. Turinga.
Naze. You boy ever see. Umfra.
The Moonwood Collective. What do they do? Oh, yeah.
Oh, hiya boo.
Ooh. Arvin Zonzo. Blahoyata. Gorsoy. Nimimu Freeva.
Yips.
Misoda. Ah, Moochie Beachy.
Delish Beshna, Bobanef. Ooh, keep depta.
Habere Subao? Koya Sharba?
Sorry, you have to ask our leader. Ooh.
Yes.
Falabalom.
Yibs.
Hoo hoo, Harpin.
Genji Shais Kufa.
Rogaba.
Oh.
So,
Yiftame, Yabasane, Brisham, Wafata, Brisham, Prita, Denahoy Tombra.
Oh.
Hey, Floof. Yabasane Zoibim.
Ah.
Yabby's office.
Yibs.
Porta Vepta? Neep. Oh.
Ah.
Hmm.
Bunkaro. Morathe.
Sula.
Cool.
Sul.
Oosh, oosh.
Harpsigop for me.
Sosa.
Noi.
Oh, Cardu.
Ah, noopsa.
Sula. Shovel, shovel. Duh.
They tend to make me nervous.
Ah.
Dumas. Ooh. So.
Oh, Sula. Beanie. Que musta. Neepsta. Monty, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Sonapinosa.
Vobi Gora.
Oh, it's Molly. Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, just walk right on in. Hi.
In a break.
Parsa Gorba.
Oh, sure, just help you out to some juice, you know?
Oh, yes.
Let's kind of see where they get. Where's volume 2 that you just had? Ah. Notification wall 4. Ah, Molly's a genius. Yeah, go ahead and go home, Molly. They're gonna be getting ready for bed soon anyways. Come on, let's get you up there. Yep, level 5. Okay, go ahead and get some leftovers. How are you doing? Oh, yeah, come on. Just go to the bathroom, dude. Like, Yes. Yeah, I could definitely see him doing freelancer for coding. Definitely something I see him doing. What? No, go away. You were just over here. Like, shoot. Like, she just came over and spent like a couple hours here. Now she wants to spend more. Ready? Here, Kioyshi, why don't you go ahead and try this fruitcake? And see how bad it is. torture. I know. That's so torture. But you know what? We just gotta do it. And when you're done with that, you can go ahead and play a game. And you have, what's your fun at? It's actually pretty good. We'll go ahead and let you take a shower. nobody likes a fruitcake. Go ahead and get your fun up, and then we'll get you to bed. She's done what she needed to do. He did what he needed to do. It's a good day when everything just gets done. I also like to split it out over the weekend. So that way it's not fully a thing. How is your fun now? Is it gone up? Oh, yeah. No, dude, you can go to bed. Man, my Sims just go to bed at 6, but they also have school in the morning. Shoot, I need a nap. Did you seriously just... Go ahead and make some rice cakes.
Thank-a.
I'm probably going to send him alone today just to kind of speed this up a little bit.
Neeb.
Why don't we... Yeah, we can't. But you know what we can probably do now? High school. Ha! Zeus! Are you not going to eat your own rice cake? Come on, get some food. Now we just gotta get to level 6, we'll be fine. And then we can be on the next thing. Well, that just was unprompted. There's that noise again. Probably one of the werewolves.
Snaps Woony, Clave Larkin, Josephie.
Oh, he has a real good singing voice.
Oh, yibs. So, ha, befeeb the shoe.
He really loves her. That's cute. They're both into each other. So, I kind of feel like there isn't a sin that Kioyshi doesn't get along with in that way. He's very receptive to flirting. Why are you drinking coffee? Are you that tired? Or are you like Mog, where you drink coffee at any time? You can drink coffee at 5 p.m. and not be affected. Why don't you go use the bathroom first?
Jar.
Or not.
Ooh-hoo. Musty. Rita.
What'd you just do for 450 simoleons? Like, dude. What did you just do? Oh. That's fine. That's fine. He bought climbing gear. Oh. What do you need? Well, I know what you're gonna get. Dude, you don't need anything. Tamagotchi beeped at me about needing anything, so I had to show it some discipline. It's like, dude, not an emergency.
Arogaba.
Beanie. Que musta.
Go ahead and just speed this up for a bit. Does that make you feel better? Apparently it did, because it acted like, oh, I feel better now. I got it. Yep, let's just go ahead and set him alone today. Do they have... Yes, they do. That dastardly fruitcake. Chill. You're fine. No, we are not inviting over any classmates. Oh, nice! You got a student! That should mean soon we'll get the option to graduate early. If we haven't already. Let's take a look. High school. Nope. Not yet.
Aww. Parish.
Have fun! Yay, chess teammate. Cool. Alright. You can go pee. I know you're tired, but go ahead and get your homework done. And we have school projects. Okay. Well, one thing at a time. Alright. Reach level 4 logic. Oh god, what does free love do? Oh. Okay. Yeah, I know you're hungry. Just make sure you do your homework. Because we did not get this far just for you not to do homework.
Warby. Shanib. Every breath.
How is your logic skill? Where is it at currently? Oh, it's not even being close to 4.
How's the nibs to do? Impreda? Laveau! Wanna choose? Zorbo?
Facial harm, quibe.
Hofen, umfra, number of your voice. Miss Al, Quimba Lara Fay. Shuffle poor me. Ah, Ziwa.
Alright, I think we're going to have to leave it there for today, just because I still have a couple things to get done on my personal save. I just want to make sure I have time, and also, I really need a nap. But thank you guys so much for coming out and watching. Hopefully on Wednesday we can get more done, and hopefully on Wednesday we can at least get Menta to graduate early, and then we can get her start on the science career, and really get that ball rolling. I really hope so. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you later. Okay, bye.